You see, this is a special kind of fish called Japanese puffer fish. When they are taken out of the water, they can inflate like a ball. In fact, some parts of the body of this fish contain highly toxic. But this fish is used as a very popular food in Japan. However, only licensed and qualified individuals are allowed to cut and separate these fish.